Especially October. I'm just taking this little brush here just to blend it all out. Especially October. There is so much going on in October. Hold on. Sorry. We had this market that we did, and we basically had to prep for that. So we had all of our pieces because we make home decor. So we had to prep for all of that. We had 2 weeks to prepare for this big market. Besides the market, we also did like a super huge here in the house because there was just so much, especially like on in our other room where we have like all of our decorations and stuff like that. There was just like way too much and a lot of outdated home decor that we really didn't resonate with anymore. So we had to do this huge garage sale. Also, before this huge garage sale that we had to do, my cousin was living with me at the time. So, all of that stuff had to be moved to this other room, and she was living there. So, then the garage also was a mess because we had to move some things in there. So, the garage was a mess, that other room was a mess. But then she ended up moving out because she moved. And then we got too lazy to move everything back, so then now we had to do this huge garage sale to just get rid of everything and try and get the garage put back together. And also we just wanted to get rid of these things because it's just sitting there and whatever. So we had to basically prep for that while doing the market at the same time. So literally, I think we did the garage sale for like a whole week. We started on Monday and we ended it on Sunday, and it went really well because we did have a lot of stuff, but we did get rid of a lot of things. Family. What stayed there for 3 days, and I celebrated his birthday and Halloween over there. And I think that's it. This was the spent Halloween over there. I wasn't really anything fancy. I was just a vampire. Yeah, I just poured. I think I have this shirt here. I had a gray tank top, a white button-down shirt, pants, and I had blood literally all over my shirt, all over my face, and I had these bangs. I think I have them over there, but I had these bangs that I bought just for that, because I don't want to be so basic. No, it was pretty basic. It's just I didn't want to bring like a whole costume. It was the quickest thing, but either way, I had these bangs. It came with like these little wax balls, but they didn't melt. They were so hard, and I had to literally put it in the microwave for like 2 minutes. Just for it to slightly melt, but it wouldn't adhere. My lips are so dry, but it wouldn't stick to my teeth. This is the one, and the berry, my favorite. Can't really see my eyebrows. That I had, it's pretty good, but I like this one more. It looks a little more natural. Oh my god. And then I have this reset mist. I like to use it as like a setting spray. Done with it. mascara for ASMR. Like a while ago. I'm like all over the camera. I think it worked. What if I put it on my little bigote? Yeah, I don't think that'll work. I touch my mustache. So that was October, then November came, and it all started like, I'd say like 3 or 4 days before Thanksgiving. I guess I should be doing something. Just like clogging, and the utility room started to flood. We started noticing that the toilets were acting weird, and the utility room started to flood, and it would just like flood here and there. And we literally tested out every bathroom in this house, just to see which bathroom was the issue, and we didn't know like which toilet or sink was making it flood. But anyways, fast forward to yesterday, we had a plumber come and try and see what was happening. It's just like a really big thing because they have to cut through the cement, I guess foundation or whatever, and then they have to cut through the wall and then go through the pipes and do all of this work in there to try and get it out, and then they have to like repair it. So yeah, and now we can't even use the water in the house, so we've been using buckets to wash our hands and do everything. And the holidays are literally here. So yeah, that's my life. That's my 2022 so far, the end of it so far. But yeah, that's why I haven't been on here for so long. Show up.